Number 1. The speed limit on some interstate highways is roughly 100 kilometers per hour. What is this in meters per second? Okay, so I know I have to do a basic conversion, so let's just set it up. So we have 100 kilometers per hour, and that's per 1 hour. And we're looking to convert that into meters per second. So I like to look at this basically in a three-step process. So first, we're going to take the kilometers and convert it into meters. That'll be the first part. The second part will be to take the hours and convert that into seconds. So that's part two. And then the third part will be to divide the meters by the seconds. And we'll write the division sign there, and that's part three. All right, so step number one. So 100 kilometers converted into meters. So let's write down what we're given. So we're given the 100 kilometers, and I'm going to put kilometers in the bottom so that those units will cancel. And I have to see if I know a relationship between kilometers and meters. And I do, right? So I can put the meters on the top, and the relationship is 1,000 meters is equal to 1 kilometer. So now I just have to multiply across. So 100 times 1,000 will be 100,000, and that'll be in meters now. Okay, so that's the answer to part one. Part two now is going to involve converting 1 hour into seconds. All right, so let's write down what we're given. We're given 1 hour. And I'm going to put hours on the bottom so the units will cancel. And I'm thinking about, could I put seconds on the top here? Well, in order for me to do so, I need to know a relationship between these two. And off the top of my head, I don't remember that. And I don't remember how many seconds there are in an hour. So that's okay. But what I do remember is how many minutes there are in an hour. And that'll be 60. Okay, great. So now the hours will cancel, leaving me with minutes. So now I'm going to write minutes on the bottom, and I'm going to see if I can now put seconds on the top, and I can, because I know a relationship between seconds and minutes, namely that there are 60 seconds in 1 minute. So wonderful, the minutes will cancel, leaving me with seconds, and that comes out to 3,600 seconds when I do the multiplication. Step three now will involve doing the division, right? So the 100,000 meters that we found in part one will be divided now by the 3,600 seconds. So let's get out the calculator. So it's 100,000 divided by 3,600, and that works out to be approximately 27.8 meters per second. Great, so that should be the answer to part A. So now let's take a look at part B. It says, now how many miles per hour is this? Okay, so basically we have to do a very similar process, right? So we're being given the 100 kilometers per hour, per 1 hour that is, and we have to convert that into miles now per hour. So again, three-step process. Kilometers, convert that into miles. That's the first step. Then take the hours and convert that into hours. That should be a real challenge. And then take miles and divide that by the number of hours. And that'll be step three. Okay, so part one. So 100 kilometers, we're going to look to convert that into miles. So let's write down what we're given. So 100 kilometers, I'm going to write the kilometers on the bottom. And I'm thinking to myself, do I know a relationship between kilometers and miles? And I do, so I can put the miles on the top, and the relationship is approximately 1.61 kilometers in every 1 mile. So, take out the calculator again. It'll be 100 divided by 1.61. So that works out to be a value of 62.1 miles. Okay, great. So that's the answer to part one. Now part two, we have to take 1 hour and convert that into hours. I guess that's just going to be 1 hour. Okay, so that should be pretty straightforward. And then part three is going to be to actually now do the division. So we're going to take 62.1 miles and divide that by 1 hour. And when we do that, obviously it becomes 62.1 miles per hour. Final answer.